From your local election headquarters this morning, the results are in from a special election down in Norman.
Yeah, the voters there voted in favor of a proposition to raise utility rates to pay for infrastructure improvements. Proposition passed with 56% of the vote. The funds will pay for water line replacement, groundwater disinfection, and general water operations. The rates will go up a maximum of $5.45 and will be seen on two-thirds of the bills in Norman. Rate hike only affects those using the public water system. It's the first time utility rates have changed since 2015.